One of my subscribers pointed out to me that after I posted my Samsung TL500 video, that the Samsung TL500 was sensitive to IR light, enough so that you could shoot handheld infrared photography. So I bought this infrared filter and little adapter from China for pretty cheap, and here I am trying it out right now.